Hey, what's the good word? 43 miles to get to the trailhead. This is the first Big Bear Lake Arrowhead trip for me of the season, if you want to call it that. Summer season is mountain season. So I took the liberty, went ahead and put together a new little trail system here that I wanted to try out. Yeah, it sucks that May Gray is on its last leg. It's on its way out. The whole month of May was so nice and overcast and nice and cool, but heading into June now, it's full-blown summer right around the bend, so figure I better get out here. Give you guys a quick little overlook here. Shit, so I came from, I believe straight across that Santiago Peak. You know, you guys have heard me say it, I don't know how many times, I love riding by myself, but days like this, experiencing a trail for the first time, that's when it's nice to have someone with you. Can gawk at the sheer beauty, bathe in the glory of the first time trail. Alright, so according to this, I should come out by Miller Canyon. And you know, putting the miles in and riding out here makes it that much better. Versus loading it up, unloading it. Not that that's hard to do with the Black Widow motor carrier that I have, but you know, it's a badge of honor of sorts. Yeah, it's got some incline to it. Ooh, buddy. Look at this root system. That's an old dude. Look at that, still water flowing. Purdy. I don't know what these yellow flowers are, but they smell excellent. Very fragrant. How about that? Couldn't resist, this shit looks fun. I love that trenchy kind of stuff like that. just like that. I always miss that first gear on an incline. Always miss that damn first gear. I guess. Killer riding now. Looks interesting. See if we can get some crawling action going up this thing. It's good practice. Look at that T-dub. It's scary not knowing where you are in reverse. Yeah, second time around, I would have just kept going. Fuck. Woo. Guess I could go down in there too. Smell that rubber. Alright, so I'm all about working smarter, not harder. So I'm gonna go down to the right here instead. Let's see if I can. Let's see if we can get down in there. There we go. gonna scrape a little. Yep. Ugh. Let's go. Oh man, it's like a maze. Ooh, that's a nice spot. Wow. All right, let's go down this snake. Look at that, two deer. Hey dudes, girls rather. Oh, I smell that caca plant. No, not a shrub plant. That there. Blech. Disgusting. Dab, dab. Jumping on the hill climb. Yeah. Carving. Crossing, huh? Ladybugs are out like mad right now. In force droves. big old stuff I'm not a fan of. Yeah, see, I should have just kept going. No, just me. Enjoy, man. Yeah, you too. A little nasty through there, not too horrible. My goodness, that one came out of nowhere. Assess it here. See, I should have been up this. I'm gonna try to get in that crack there. Holy shit. Got in the rut here. There we go. Come on, baby. Ah, oh, skin plate is stuck. It's the pegs. There we go. Get up there. Come on. There you go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. That's gnarly. Yes. Holy shit, what do we got here, dude? All right, I'm gonna start heading back. The plan is to connect to Pilot Rock Ridge and then whittle my way all the way over to Cleghorn Ridge, drop down behind Cajon, and take surface streets from there. So I got a bit of a ride ahead of me, and I want to try 2N17X on the way out. So it's like a bit of a endurance ride today. Go.
Thank you.
cruise up the side. Yeah, there you go. Sheesh, make the T-dub look like chump change. This looks real familiar. Oh, we gotta try it. Front tire hits that silt and just wants to dig right on in. 2N17X part due. All right, here we go. Balance, man, it's all about balance. Woohoo! You know I gotta go up it now. Come on, baby. Okay, keep going. It's not the prettiest, but first shot, I'll take it. It's really loose and just, you know, fishtails you, and you got a plan. And then all of a sudden that plan goes down the tubes. Fucking shit, that thing is massive. Big ass hills, man. They don't look like it, but you get out here and stare that sucker in the face, it's good size. What a sight. Sure, why not? Whoops on it too. This is ugly too. But I think it's my best bet. The center one is thrashed, horrible. All right. Fuck, man, it's like dropping into. Into pure pure horror. Fuck it. Holy shit, my heart got going there. Shit, I should have went left. Now we got it. Oh. That's gonna do it, guys. 103 miles and I have about another 50 to go. So pretty long day on the T-Dub. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next one. TWDS signing off.